Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to stay updated with KnowledgeHut.
Hello and welcome to KnowledgeHut. In the IT industry, many people get confused between DevOps and Agile. In this DevOps versus Agile video, we will be trying to uncover some of the major differences between both of them. So let us begin. First, what are they? While Agile refers to an iterative approach which focuses on collaboration, customer feedback, and small, rapid releases, DevOps is considered a practice of bringing development and operations teams together. What are their purpose? While Agile helps to manage complex projects, DevOps' central concept is to manage end-to-end engineering processes. Task: Agile process focuses on constant changes. DevOps focuses on constant testing and delivery. Implementation: Agile method can be implemented within a range of technical frameworks like SAFe and Scrum. The primary goal of DevOps is to focus on collaboration, so it doesn't have any commonly accepted framework. Team skill set: Agile development emphasizes training all team members to have a wide variety of similar and equal skills. DevOps divides and spreads the skill set between the development and the operation teams. Team size: Small team is the core of Agile. As smaller is the team, the fewer people on it, the faster they can move. DevOps has relatively larger team size as it involves all the stakeholders. Feedback: In Agile, feedback is given by the customer. In DevOps, while feedback comes from the internal team. Emphasis: Agile emphasizes on software development. The process ends at the development stage, and there is no focus on operations. DevOps emphasizes not only on the development process, but also the operation or monitoring process. It takes ready-to-release software and deploys it in a reliable and secure manner. Goal: Agile addresses the gap between customer need and development and testing teams. DevOps addresses the gap between development and testing and operation. Focus: Agile focuses on functional and non-function readiness. DevOps focuses more on operational and business readiness. Importance: Developing software is inherent to Agile. Developing, testing, and implementation are all equally important in DevOps. Speed versus risk: Teams using Agile support rapid change and a robust application structure. In the DevOps method, the teams must make sure the changes which were made to the architecture never develop a risk to the entire project. Quality: Agile produces better application suites with the desired requirements. It can easily adapt according to the changes made on time during the project life. DevOps, along with automation and early bug removal, contributes to creating better quality. Developers need to follow coding and architectural best practices to maintain quality standards. Advantage: Agile offers a shorter software development cycle and improved defect detection. DevOps supports Agile release cycle. So these were some of the differences between DevOps and Agile. We hope this video helped you understand both of them. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more such videos and visit our website courses, which can give a leap to your career. Thank you.